Onivia, League of Legends highlights, powered by ArcaneBet.com. Bet live on esports.
Yeah, one step further as well, though. Mako with the last pick, picking support last as well.
And not going Braum.
They don't go Braum. They go for the Tahm. He's got the Thresh. Here it is. Far more realistic. And they're going.
Yep, charge is going to come in. There's the flash kick. Aziv is going to knock him up into the air there as well. Out, he tries to get back with Cataclysm. Aziv's taking a lot of damage, but he'll be untargetable. That's going to get the reset on the aggro. And AHQ look great.
And it's about to get worse here. Hold on.
Oh, Valkyrie.
Here comes the charge.
Oh, my goodness. Good exhaust from Scouters. Out, he is here. Clearlove making his way through the side as well, but is Scout even going to last? He uses the flashes there. The flash body slam. Westor, beautiful flash. He get himself out of the way. Aziv now has been dismounted. They are going to move him out of the way. The Talia does pick up Audi, but Aziv is going to die. He knew it as well. It's a one-for-one trade.
Yeah, to be plugged into there.
Well, Audi, this is not his favorite moment either, as he's not necessarily...
He seems to like it.
Okay, yeah, he's just going to jump himself.
He's got
all
a Tahm Kench with no ultimate walking up towards him.
I'm going to lick him.
Yeah, he's walking the dog now. As the knockup is going to come in. There's the flash ult, and the root does actually land. He's going to be dismounted, and Ziv is in trouble. There's a Blade of the Ruined King in there, and Zet is going to be able to pick up. Doesn't quite know where he's going either, as Weave as well is going to block EDG off from this Mountain Drake, but they could still hit it.
Yeah.
Okay, Mountain's going to get his way in. This should be able to steal that one away, and it is going to be Mountain grabbing it, but has he sacrificed himself?
He certainly has.
Is it worth it? The package comes down for Scout and has closed the gap onto Ziv. In goes Mako, just wanting to get this fight as Albus might be the sacrificial lamb. He's so hungry as this catfish and gobbles up the Thresh. That is going to be the second kill of the fight. Flash is coming out everywhere.
Something like that to block.
Really risky
EDG
from Westor here. Okay, he's gone very deep. As the pebbles are down, Scout takes a lot of damage. That is going to mean that the Baron goes over to EDG. Slam dunk, as it's going to be the Varus that picks up the kill on the Talia. And AHQ get one back, but there's still four Barons.
And Westor surprisingly did
the Baron immediately looking to press forwards and challenge AHQ.
Yeah, well, that's the hook. It's going to land onto Mako.
What's
it's
the
not
kick?
The target that they want is Mountain. He's looking for it, manages to get it back onto Zed Aziv. He's charging his way forward, but can't get through the Weaver's Wall. That's a bit of a disaster. Takes the Dark Passage, gets himself out, as Westor's going to be dunked towards the bottom side. But Mountain's top side of the map. The Skull should be eliminated and cleared soon afterwards as he
has
to
start back.
Yep, they're absolutely.
Never mind. We do have an Abyssal Voyage to get clear up towards this pit as well. And with two Mountain Drakes and a heck of a lot of damage, this is Baron.
So,
well, not
I don't know. If I had said
sport,
volleyball, you would have been like, yes.
Legitimately not Australian, though, Posco. Volleyball is.
Volleyball certainly is. Yeah. High school was very good at it. Scout's he's not dead. Very good at being alive. Yeah, Mountain's going to be able to pick up that kill as now in goes Ziv. He's looking for Clearlove, gets the bear trap on a rope, but the explosive cast is going to get him out of there. Mako desperately wants out, but he just sees his fate and is going to fall.
Just down. Placed, revealing himself. Blue buff's about to spawn, so there's an opportunity for a fight here once again.
He's going to get played back. Mako still has a lot of gray health to work with. But the Weaver's Wall is stopping their exit.
Whoa,
oh,
yes,
that was very... very late, but Mako is still going to fall down, but now the fight is going to break out. Scout, double kill now for Ahn. He's trying to make it three as Clearlove flashes his way out. Once again, EDG lose two of them.
7-0-4, Azaya running around the rift.
Ahn is insane. He is, as is Audi, because he has no way out of this one. Cataclysm comes in as Westor has to use his flash. Audi has lasted a long time as Clearlove does find a barrel, but...
straight to the Baron, they want to force the teleport out of Ziv. EDG have so much damage with two Mountain Drakes, they should be able to chunk this one the heck out.
Oh my god, their damage is insane.
Watch
Mountain,
Mountain.
Oh,
he's
no.
Here ready for the steal. They're not going to get it because there's just way too much
here
damage.
The
now the follow-up engage is going to come in. Ziv, Mountain, they're both in exactly the right position. A Scout is going to get himself into a good spot. Their poke damage is actually
EDG
working out.
Okay.
HQ have to respond to the massive creep waves pushing into their base. So yes, it's going to be a free Baron and a free Elder for EDG. Control them back in the driver's seat.
This is such a hard attack.
Well, they are certainly going to do that as Mako. He's found himself over the other side. Valkyrie is going to allow Scout to join him, but Mako can't save everyone as Mountain gets the kick onto Scout.
QSS uses the flash, gets himself out of the way, but everyone's jumped in.
Mountain
should
dead.
Fall down. Scout's going to be able to pick up that kill, but the answering kill's there. Ahn is untouched,
is
and he's done so much damage. Ziv as well, he's still got a Guardian
the
Angel, but
down.
The disengage is going to...
That's going to be Mako eating him up.
Check out Mountain, and here comes Ziv.
He's looking for Scout. Audi completely unable to be a frontline. Ziv's going to jump in. There's a lot of damage here for EDG, and it's a relatively disconnected fight. Ziv.
Mounts his kick
trap
again.
On the comes in. Oh my god, Scout explodes. Now Arn looking for more of that damage. The flick back comes in onto Clearlove. Double kill as Mako. He's going to fall down. And now Zett and Clearlove to defend their base. But AHQ
for having that. But AHQ, the AD carries in the LMS region, performing out of their minds so far. Even BB in their game where he picked up the Caitlyn looked fantastic.
But on the other side of that coin, as AHQ clean up the Baron.
Well, Westor is looking to make his way in here as well. Weaverswell is going to split up this fight. You've got three in the Thunderdome, but both of the carries
got a big
are
flank.
In a decent position. Ziv, once again, just playing with positioning. Mountain is getting beaten to death by the Elder Dragon, but gets himself out of that pit. Now it's a split fight. Mountain takes so much damage. In goes Scout, committing to that fight. The flash! Scout's going to lock down the jungler, and now the Elder Dragon should go over to EDG. And I believe by himself, Scout won themselves the Elder Drake.
And we just talked about the veteran status of AHQ. They've been here 100 times. They know.
1v1, I don't think. Zahn does a lot of damage. Zed as well.
They've actually just killed Westor.
Okay, Westor's going to die.
That might be game over, actually.
They're looking for it. Clearlove can tank this.